This is interesting. An hourglass. So we can stop time. Interesting. That'd be useful. So why is it warning us about like red? Wow. Okay. I feel like this is telling us something. Also, I don't think I can use this without magic. Oh, does it deplete my entire magic? Yeah, no, it's that. I guess we overlooked that until it was too late. I'm sat here pressing the button saying, why isn't it working, man? I know I went this way, but I just gotta check. This one's just like empty. Makes me feel like there's something more we can do there at some point. Wait, how did I just fall over there? What? You see that? Wait, what? Whoops. That's mad. Well, note to self. Walk around that corner. So I feel like what needs to happen here is I need to power, find a way to power that line that sort of runs in here. No. I'm not sure sort of like where else to go to. Look into that. The only thing I thought was to, well, there were a couple of things I thought. First was to go to like the dead hero's grave thing. See if anything had changed there, but I can't remember where any of those points were. Second thing I thought was to go back to the, box. But again, I can't remember where. I can't remember how to get there. Also, I still don't believe I've been there, like beneath the earth. snuck into the Eastern Vault. I missed a shortcut. Okay. I mean, if there's one of these pillars to activate, then I guess I need to go back there, right? I guess that would make sense. All right, let's head back to... All right, we're just running a circle. And we just respawned everything, so that was stupid. Thank you. I got a map for the forest vault. I'm looking right at it. Ah, okay. So this here, isn't it? I guess is where I've got to go down right here. Secret right there. Oh, it's a shop. I don't need anything there. I noticed that on the windmill, I commented on it as well when we got to that part. It was really cool on the map that kind of like the blue eyes poking out there. I thought that was really cool. That's interesting. There's like a passageway there that looks like it's been destroyed or blocked off. Stairs leading up to like the other side of that, but I'm sure that was bolted off as well, so. Anyway, if we're here, we should be able to relatively simply. No. Let me try and get to here where it says obviously P30, page 30. Okay, that's not a hidden path. Looks like there's another way out the front of here. They didn't practice fire safety, I guess. Yeah, there wasn't a almost thought there was like an entrance there. I guess not. Is this it? Did we just omit to go down here? Oh, I've been down here. Hey, Crazy. What's going on, dude? Welcome, welcome. Okay, this is a big area. Okay. Yeah, it was a sad moment indeed. Though I think honestly, saw some pictures of her on Tuesday. And she looked so frail on Tuesday, so I don't really think it was any surprise. Yeah, it's certainly going to be a big change for the country, given that most people aren't going to know anything else. If I knew the answer to that question, I would happily tell you. But basically, you kind of uncover more about the game the more you play. So it's not, I wouldn't say it's glaringly obvious what we're actually doing here. Walked under a waterfall. Almost sounded like a hint. Hey, look at that. That's a big find. Yeah, I remember this. Remember this area. Where was that in hero training, though? Seriously. There we go, there's the shortcut. Yeah, so if you was to say you got caught out in like a rainstorm or something, Mika, and your clothes got completely, you basically got completely wet or soaked. Another word for that is drenched. Right, already done. Secrets here. So, that served as a minor distraction for a short period of time. Alas, not really done much other than that extra perk, what I'm calling them. What's my current goal? My current goal is to discover what my current goal is. I mean, let's think about this like logically for a moment, okay? So, we got all three colors, and we took them in here. Having placed all three colors in here, shapes sunk into the ground. I feel like the answer is yes. Is it those pillars? Wow. I've been there. Also, what's down there? Huh. Down. Guess that's secrets in there. Been in there. Huh? that passageway leads under there. That leads around there, doesn't it? So this place. Okay. Definitely been that way. Saying that we play through that the girl.
Just like that, I guess. I think this game is not thinking with poles, it's thinking with grappling hooks. Alright, ads coming up. Right, okay, so I feel like I'm fumbling. And if I'm brutally honest, don't currently have a plan. That's the problem. I don't fully understand there must be one marked on this map somewhere. What's annoying is that I know I've been to this place that I want to go to tonight already. Yeah, I can't. I want to like go to almost like this place here. Just can't remember. There's one in the forest, isn't there? Also follow the signs, you know. So this is the same symbol as, or a similar symbol to the one we saw in the area where we got the hourglass, isn't it? I think it's up here, isn't it? Thank you.
Okay. Okay, this wasn't what I wanted. Damn it. Where was the other place? I know where the title screen is. Yeah, no, I know where the title screen is. It's the pad right in the middle. You and me both, LB. Yes. Dummy. I wonder I couldn't find it. Interestingly, though, it might be worth a shot checking the sword. Okay. Oh dear. Yikes. Oh. Wait a second, maybe I was meant to die. Now we're... What? Everything I've worked so hard for. Now we're a ghost? Swamp?
something bad. Hidden something bad. Just got my ass handed to me. Yo, Nathan, what's going on, dude? Auth key. Siege end. Very full. Sorry to hear you're not doing so good. Oh wait, they're restricting where I can go here. Well, well, I guess we can't pass there. Interesting. All right. Well, I think that's probably as good a place as any to leave it tonight. Honestly, I would say we've probably been had a very slow stream tonight. I just didn't get what we was meant to be doing for a significant part of the stream, so I do apologize for that. I felt like I could have probably improved the flow of the gameplay, but you know, we got to visit some areas, we got some new stuff, we uncovered some new things as well, and when we came back, on Wednesday night, we'll try and unravel the mystery of this ghost kind of Shadowland, I guess is what we'll call it for lack of a better term. But thanks everybody for tuning in. I really do appreciate your support. Do enjoy the rest of your weekends. And until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Take care. Stay safe. Happy gaming. Bye, guys.